Before seeing some tables I did before in YouTube, let us see the news. The corona is growing drastically in the US. There are already about 10.5 million cases in the United States, 144,000 new cases were added there yesterday on the 12th of November, by the way. As I saw now on the 14th, is under the 60,000. An all-time record along with nearly 2,000 deaths. No, frightening. Let us see what I did in YouTube on the 4th of November. So you can see this from the Wall Street paper I took about the page, Daily US, coronavirus cases, second highest on election day. Last update, November 4th, 2020 at 6:02 p.m. The U.S. reported its second highest daily increase in COVID-19 cases on the day Americans voted in the presidential elections in which the pandemic was a key issue. Yeah, key issues asserted by Obama. Biden will solve the problems. Yeah, no, we see. What is going on? And what can be? So, by the way, you can see it really in the internet. If you put the election in the USA, Corona, Biden, Trump, in Babel Court, so we see all these really details. So, let us see now what I did at that time about the threat of Biden, the threat of Corona, definitely, yeah, that Corona will grow more and more. Why? So one sees the Torah, Biden's threat to this United States, best meeting, by the way, it is minimal, and this is also so very significant. Then, so why? Why the threat is so for Corona? Okay, we see it already, starting, no? Or who knows what will be. But the reason is simple. As two-thirds of the Americans believe that the corona is sign from heaven. It means that there is a reason for it. Yeah, so what is the reason? So you have to read Genesis. Noah, the beginning, the first chapter, tell us about the flood. And what the Torah tells us? The generation of the flood was very corrupted sexually, homosexualism, abortion. And this is what the Medrash says that why the Torah have to point out the number of days of the rain which brought to the flood, what is important for us. So our rabbis tell us, why? Because they cause God to be very angry, to create creatures, fetus, embryos, 40 days which already gives a shape to the fetus, we know, medically also. So, God said, you caused me to create fetus and to destroy them. I will destroy you. I will destroy the world. And this is what happened. Then also, there are many other indications that the dimension of the water has to do with 50 cubits. And then if you take the size of the ark, 300 times 50, this is 1,500. If you take the cubic, come to 45,000. If you take the stores, it says 50. I mean, all the numbers are 15. What is important? So our rabbis tell us, 15 is the name of God, Yud K. Yud K, the first two important letters of God's name. And this is the name which keeps men and women together. Yeah? And this is why in Hebrew you have Ish, Isha, and you have the letter Yud in Ish, and you have the letter A in Isha. So when they live properly according to the Torah, according to the laws of God, also Gentiles also have to keep seven laws, and one of the most severe ones is abortion, homosexuality, because it's against the creation of man. And this was the Democrats and for them believing. This was the first thing which Obama said when he was elected, that he will allow these laws, which are up till now today, and very, very dangerous to the state. And this is interesting because our rabbis tell us that flood of water will not come to the whole world, but flood of plague, devil, will come. Amazing. 2,000 years ago, you have been attacked to Septa of Tanit, which says this word, Samuch Limot HaMashiach, next to the days of Messiah, Devil Gadol Balaolam, big plague, will come to the world. Pestilence, because pestilence is really plague, which represents all kinds of plagues. It can be a corona, it can be cholera, it can be all other things which we had. So, amazing. And the reason is why? Because God wants to prepare people for the Messiah, for the world, and the condition is to repent, to keep the Torah. So definitely, to have such laws, yeah, which Obama clearly said, you have twice Obama, Obama and Obama. So very likely that he will have a part, big part in the government of Biden. No, he helped him a lot in Michigan and so on. So, and Obama, being Islamic, so definitely very much he will like to fulfill the Islamic laws. Yeah, that Israel belongs to the Arabs, Israel should go back to 1967 and no settlements, definitely. Amazing, you can see that this stable significant. You have parallel. I told you many times that parallel far away from coincidence. You have parallel Amalekite. This is a great danger because Amalekite are the evil forces which cause really exactly this kind of sins. Our rabbis tell us in the Torah says that the Amalekite defiled Jewish people's homosexuality. Amalek are those against the Torah, yeah. Even against God, which are the Democrats, yeah? And even you have your best meeting by the, really, I think the smallest appearance of the evil force or the angel of the Amalekites, the Samalek, come here, together with the feminine, Lilith, which is the last. This is the last and pride, yeah? So exactly what we have here. So unbelievable. You have also exactly the location of the Torah is the story of a plague. You see here, the pandemic, and the pandemic come here in the story when Jews, unfortunately, in the time of the desert, lived with Moabite girls. God was very close. And pandemic came and killed people, and they stopped it because different reasons why it's written. But here we speak about Tetame Aretz, making the land impure. And this is the leftists, because we are the leftists. The leftists don't believe in Torah, they don't believe in God. So definitely this is part of the reason for these problems. So as I said, very interesting. So this is a YouTube I did, you can see it, as I said, in YouTube. And unfortunately, this is what is happening, you know, that it was strange that people, Americans believe in the plague being sent from heaven, from God, and not realizing there are seven laws of Noah, and one of the most severe ones is sexual matters of abortion, homosexuality. So let us hope that really people will understand, and then the corona will not grow more and more. Who knows how more it can grow? It's frightening, you know, to grow in such a few weeks. So much. So important and significant table for our days.